Title of the post: Beauty of Incompleteness. I have been toying with an idea to find a world where... No, you don't worry about your broken promises, incomplete plans, half-hearted friendship. I will carry them with me to another world I'm not even sure about. After all, is it necessary that every wish of everyone should be fulfilled? Incompleteness too can be beautiful. In fact, it is beautiful. Have you seen flowering buds? Aren't they better looking than fully bloomed flowers? What about the new moon? Half a moon? Half naked woman or man? Half open lips? Half shut eyes? Romance of half a nod? Committing neither yes nor no? I wish to discover such a world, where forgotten promises, broken relationships, unfulfilled dreams, friends left halfway. In fact, incompleteness itself is celebrated, respected, even if half-heartedly.